He didn't want a girl on the camera, but we managed to grab him. He don't mind them seeing in front of thousands of people, but he's shy talking to the camera. You know who he is, Effies, how are you?
Hey, I'm alright. I'm on the way home now, so...
You got work in the morning, haven't you?
I have got work in the morning.
Do you want me to just ask a question and answer them? Right, what are you doing tomorrow? Working. What time? 5 o'clock in the morning.
Well, I'm up at 5.
He's up.
6.
6. You had a good night tonight?
Yeah, it's been good.
You rocked it in there, I must say.
I thought they would have said it a bit louder, fucking hell.
Domino.
Domino? Hey, Domino, give us some fucking massive respect, mate. Oh, wait. I think come here. That's how you do it. Can you think me?
Yeah, we will in 1 second. Let's finish it. We'll speak to you in 1 second.
Yeah, keep it stylish. Did you see
it? Right, so have you got, how are you feeling about the pay shutting for this last night?
Well, it's a sad occasion, but all I can say is get to Sanctuary, so no boxing there.
Right, where are you from?
Norway.
Where are you from?
Norway.
And are you sad to see the play go?
Definitely.
Tell us your feelings about...
Fucking love raving my teeth off.
And what are you going to do now it's gone?
Rave my teeth off.
And where are you from?
Edmonton.
And are you sad to see...
Yeah.
And if you could say one thing that sums up the play, what would it be?
It's top. Best thing ever. You'll never get anything like it.
Where are you from?
Lawrence.
Eh?
Lawrence in Wigan.
Wigan.
Oh yeah.
And how long have you been coming to the pit?
Since about 8 years.
What, 8 years. And are you sad to see it go?
Yeah, really, really sad.
Oh, we had a good night tonight.
Yeah, belting night, best night ever.
Can I just ask one thing? What does Put What It Told Me mean?
Never seen it.
Shut door.
Shutting door.
Of what you're giving me, you got me head to toe. Yeah, when I hold your arm in deep, why don't you satisfy my curiosity? Come be my Romeo, you got me where I wanna be. Watch out, I'm digging you, wanna give it a try. Deep down, can you feel it? When you know I'll do right, better hold it tight. We're gonna turn it round and around and around and around and around. Watch out.
We're here in the smokers' room with Wigan Pier. In the background, as you can see, as mental as ever. Hi mate, where you come from?
We're good.
You having a good time tonight?
Damn right.
Bloody hell, everybody pushing. Yeah, where you from?
Blackpool.
Are you having a good time tonight?
I'm having an amazing time.
Are you sad? Are you sad that it's the last night tonight?
I'm very sad. It gives me butterflies in my stomach.
So what are you going to do? Where are you going to go since it's a closing down?
I'm going to stay here when we shut. We shall not be moved.
We don't care what time it is because we're not going out. We don't care what time it is.
Well, you heard it right here, folks. We don't know what time it is and not going home. Let's go.
We're not going out. We don't care what time it is because we're not going out.
You said that.
What a rush.
Just your typical day in Wigan Pier. Taking a little walk through the chill out, straight past all the smokers. If we go over here, turn around Martin for a little bit interview. Hey, mate, how you doing, where you from?
Oh, I'm sure top me, mate. I'm here from Wigan. I've been coming here since I was 16 year old. My gaff, I'll be sad to see the end of it, but you know what? We'll get a fucking belting send off. One at a time.
Exactly.
I know it.
Nice one.
We are here on the last night of Wigan Pier with the one, the man, the resident, Ricky Gray. How you doing?
I'm all right.
Talk to the camera, not to me. You've done your set now. Did you enjoy it?
Loved it.
What was it like playing to a big crowd like that again?
Brought back loads of memories. Gutted it's the last night, though.
What was your favourite tune you played tonight? What went off the bat?
The intro went to Jojo's tribute. Jojo's tribute always goes down the street.
Where are you from?
I'm from Ashley, she's from Goulburn.
And where is that?
Just down the corner from Wigan.
So, Wigan pretty much.
15 minute drive.
Did you used to come here? How long have we been here?
7 years ago. Seven years.
7 years.
Are you sad to see it go?
Yeah, I'm going to cry tonight. I'm telling you.
Everyone's going to cry, everyone.
Everyone is going to cry. I'm going to be off my fucking box till the very fucking end, mate.
How are you feeling? Are you having a good time tonight?
Oh yeah, he's fucking buzzing tonight, boy!
Wigan Pier is my palace. Long live the Queen, brat, brat.
Oh wait. Alright lads, are you having a good time out there tonight?
Sure. Just what, mate? What's this? A sucker pass out your ass, mate?
Up there, I should have said. A bit long. Alright lasses, Wade's come for me. Are you having a good time?
Yeah, it's fucking mint, innit?
What he's going to do now that's closed?
Go to Surfers in Wigan.
Surfers?
Yeah, it's the only place. Fuck it, I love the pier!
Can't believe it, I'm gutted. Fucking love it.
Right, where are you from?
I'm from St. Helens.
Have you got a big message for all of here and everyone involved?
I've got a serious message.
Let's have it.
I'm seriously devastated about the shutdown of here. I think it's going to be a very emotional experience and I may wake up crying in the night time. I'm also going to go after tonight, cry naked on my shower floor. Thank you very much.
I've been coming here since 91.
91?
33 year old. I've been coming Wigan Pier since it started. And I'm devastated.
I bet you're really sad to see.
I've been here all the way through since the beginning, you know what I mean?
What's your name?
John Paul.
I'm
from Southport, mate.
Where you from?
Ashley.
Ashley in Wigan?
Yeah.
And how long have you been coming here?
7 years.
Are you sad to see it go?
Fucking wounded, mate. I'm going to fucking shed a tear tonight. It's a fucking ultimate place to come.
Are you enjoying it tonight, though?
Fucking banging them off his fucking bean. Everyone is fucking loving it right now.
The last ever night ever. We've got some ravers here. What's your name?
Yvonne, MC John Z, but it's a DJ.
And what? How long have you been coming to the pit?
Too many years because I'm a fossil.
And are you sad about it, go?
Pardon?
You sad about it, go?
Yeah, too right.
Are you enjoying it tonight, though?
Of course, yeah, we're off the back. I'm loving it.
Hook off the boy.
Tater ash. Oh my gosh. Tater ash. Oh my gosh. Tater ash. Oh my gosh.
Where are you from?
I'm from Charlie.
Charlie. And how long have you been coming here?
Been coming here for a while now, mate. Honestly, mate. Rest in peace, Wig and Pier. It's an end of an era, man. End of an era.
Right, we are here with the main man, Joe Taylor. He's just finished his set and come off at Wig and Pier's last ever event. How did you find it, Joe?
Yeah, it's top atmosphere here tonight, you know. Good to see you busy again, like.
Just a shame that it's all going to end, innit?
Yeah, but it's going to have to come to a day, and at least we've had a good night tonight, like, so, yeah, all right. Like.
I mean, we know that you're pretty good in the bounce scene. You're pushing some really good stuff. Have you got anything new in the pipeline?
Yeah, just going to carry on doing my CDs and all that, and then go see where it goes from there, like.
Hopefully, like you say, we can build the bounce scene up now from a base and try and build it up.
Yeah, there's a lot of good producers out now, so it should be all right, like, yeah.
Have you enjoyed yourself tonight?
Yeah, it's out of the top night tonight, like, yeah, top.
Have you got a message for everyone out there, just to tell them about the pier in case they've never been or anything?
No, just keep the scene alive, innit? Just keep the scene alive.
Yeah. There you go now, Joe Taylor, straight off the decks at Wigan Pier's last event.
Grew up in a place, ill mate.
He's sad to see you go.
Of course I am, mate. Of course I am.
Can I just say, the reason it's getting shut down is because fucking neighbours complaining of fucking sound. Neighbours are complaining of sound. Don't build a fucking apartment next to a club, dickhead.
We don't care what's happening because we're not going home. We don't care what's happening because we're not going home. We don't care what's happening because we're not going home. Yeah,
where are you from?
Wigan, mate.
And what's your name?
Greg.
And are you sad to see the pier go?
Never. Best nightclub ever to be lived. It's very emotional. There's a lot of people in this club who are very upset tonight, but we're going to absolutely smash it to bits and have a good night.
Are you enjoying the night?
Loving it.
And have you got anything else? Have you got any messages to say?
Got to say, I don't know where it's going to go from here, but shabba.
And all MC Fincher. How's it going, mate?
Not so bad, how's it going? You alright?
Yeah. What did you think about tonight?
Oh, it's belting. It's bringing back a lot of memories. It reminds me of the good old times when it's packed every weekend. It's good, yeah. It's good, mate. It's good.
It's a good send-off for the pair, isn't it, really?
Yeah, it's what it deserves, you know. It's the cornerstone of bounce where it all began. So it's just...
Are you going to be on the mic later?
Well, I was saying no, but I've had a few fizzes now and I was just about to go up and ask for a little spot, so...
You've got to get on for good old time's sake, haven't you?
Yeah, yeah. It's got a good, like I say, it's a good send-off, so...
We'll come and have a proper chat with you later, a good interview.
Yeah, no but problem.
Have you got anything to say to all the clubbers watching, anyone who never come to the pier and sort of missed all this? Have you got anything to say to them?
Well, yeah, it's the end of a legacy, so everyone missed out. And on a personal note as well, thank all the staff and all the people I've met here as well, all DJs, it's been good. It's been one of the best clubs to work at, if not the best, so it's all been good.
Some lovely ladies who want to give you all a message.
Hi, I'm from Charlie. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
You made us put the mic back in for that.
Been going to pay since we were 17 and now it's like the last one ever. We love it.
Are you the guys who won the X Factor?